This is for a rear main seal on a Mack or a Volvo. You need the tool, installation tool. You have to have that. No way without it. Another thing they don't tell you is that seal, you would think goes in this way, but actually it goes in this way. Now you see how it says outside right there. That's how you know. Made that mistake once or twice. So let me get it on the tool. Remember, this is the wrong way. Flip it over. Got a little recess right there. Okay. A hole for the keyway. Dowel. Always use some soapy water on the seal. Soaped up. Remember that. Put it on there. Lever outside. Snug these up. Make sure this is spun all the way out as far as you can get it. The other piece of the tool here. That slides right in. T-handle, spin that on, and it pretty much goes in really good once you got all this together. Add a little more water, soapy water. And turn it in. Let's go nice and easy. Make sure everything's going well. No problems. Looking good. Keep cranking. This is turning now. Let's hold this for a second. Let's see if I can do it though. Still going in, we'll keep going. Keep going. Should stop, I think. Alright, that recess will stop when it hits the bell housing. Is there? There she is, right there. again.
Pull your bolts out.
She's in. Just remember to read outside on the seal. Looks backwards, but that's the way it goes. Also, the original seal looked like a normal seal going, it being flat on the outside. But that being the original, just being a new one, must be some type of update. There you go.